translate between logic and prolog, first, there are some simple rewrite rules to confirm. Hopefully, you'll be familiar with these. They'll be useful later. So let's start with propositional logic. A single proposition is simple. It becomes a prolog fact. And two propositions joined by AND, they become separate clauses in prolog. So two prolog facts. Next, implication. This becomes a rule in prolog, but take care with the direction of reasoning. B if A. Dealing with AND on the left side of an implication is also easy. But the head of a prolog rule can only have one term. So when AND appears on the right of an implication, it's translated into two prolog rules. You can see how with the rewrites from the start of the video. The original expression can be split into two simpler implications. Each one of these becomes an individual prolog rule. Predicate logic follows the same pattern. Predicates that are conjoined together become individual prolog facts. And for universal quantifiers, every variable in a prolog rule or fact is implicitly universally quantified. So this fact and rule mean for all x, even though it's not explicitly written. Sometimes the natural language counterparts are normal sentences, but sometimes they are sayings. Everything is beautiful. He who hesitates is lost. The bottom line gives you the most general form of a prolog rule. One non-negated predicate as the head, and on the right, any number of predicates conjoined together by commas. So dealing with AND looks good. How about OR? In its simplest form, there is no way to directly express just A or B. Where we can express OR is when it occurs in combination with other operators. Especially when it's on the left side of an implication, it can be rewritten into two simpler implications. Each of these translates into a prolog rule, as we've already seen. And this translation works for predicate logic. Predicate logic also has existential quantifiers. Like universal quantifiers, these are represented only implicitly in prolog. Every variable in a query is existentially quantified. Existential quantifiers are presented here with negation for a reason. Although it's not common, for individual predicates, there's a way to express negation using the built-in predicate fail. And the predicates in the body of a rule, but not the head, can be negated. So expressions like this are also okay. But prolog has a more natural way of interpreting negation, which is implicit, like its representation of quantifiers. A query is actually the native way of using negation, since prolog is based on doing proof by contradiction. The easiest ways to see this are to compare resolution proofs and prolog search, and to understand the three types of horn clauses. For now, test your knowledge with these questions on logic and prolog.